having two people means somebody can work with different people, somebody can be setting up jumps or something. Well, it's just really, and if she can't make it or get stuck in traffic, I can probably still make it. So I think it would probably be a good idea for you guys.
No, it would be.
And definitely you need something beyond what Jean was doing for all those years, the same thing every single class over and over and over again.
Don't talk to me about it. I get it.
I have, by the way, I have taught utility and open.
So,
at Oriole and Talbot.
The person that is, the David Seville coordinator is Dallas, and I'm assistant. And so I'm the one that's kind of spearheading and pushing, you know, to get somebody in there. And she's the one that's like, well, we need to see what this, they're all about. I think that's kind of the wave of the future, because apparently in the past, they brought in people and they said they were all fine.
Okay. All right, let's go.
congratulations. Good luck. Face the chair. Are you ready?
Ready.
Sit your dog.
Sit.
Leave your dog to get to it.
Sit.